我回去要把那个明天的演讲那个稿子
改一改，是吗？
不是改一改，不是，就是说如果没有更新稿的话，得把它复印成，复印一下，对吧？对，只有一份不行。
孙宁那边有一份，但他也得拿着。
哦，没事儿，我得我呢。
The audience will please rise for the Honorable President Xi Jinping of the People's Republic of China.
欢迎。
And the Honorable Prime Minister of Pakistan, Mr. Mohammad Nawaz Sharif. May I have Your Excellency's permission to commence the ceremony?
尊敬的习近平主席，尊敬的谢里夫阁下，现在请允许我宣布仪式开始。
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent and the Most Merciful.
阁下，请允许我宣布仪式开始，以最仁慈的安拉之名。
Plaques for the following eight projects would be unveiled by the respected leaders: Joint Research Center for Small Hydropower, China Cultural Center, FM 98 Dosti Channel Studio CRI and PBC, Orange Line Metro Rail Lahore, Cross Border Optical Fiber Cable System, DTMB Demonstration Broadcasting, Energization of 100 Megawatt Solar Power Plant at Qaid-e-Azam Solar Park.Industrial and Commercial Bank of China, Lahore Branch.
请领导人为以下八个项目揭牌：中巴小型水电技术国家联合研究中心、伊斯兰堡中国文化中心、中巴友谊台节目制作室、拉合尔轨道交通呈现项目、中巴跨境光缆项目、中国数字电视国际标准在巴落地、特变电龚真纳光伏源项目以及工商银行拉合尔分行。
At your pleasure, Your Excellencies.
阁下请。
Thank you. Now the groundbreaking of the following five projects via video link will be conducted.
现在将通过视频连线启动以下五个项目，请各位领导移步至启动球。
Zonergy 900 megawatt solar power Punjab.
中兴能源旁遮普省9×100兆瓦光伏电站项目。
Karot 720 megawatt hydropower.
卡洛特水电项目。
Daud 50 megawatt wind power.
达沃风电项目。
UEP Jhimpir 100 megawatt wind power.
贾姆皮尔风电项目。
Sachal 50 megawatt wind power.
萨查尔风电项目。
I would request His Excellency the President.And His Excellency the Prime Minister to push the button and groundbreak these projects.
请主席阁下和总理阁下按下启动球，下达以上项目动工指令。
Thank you, Excellencies. I request the leaders to take their seats at the stage, please.
That's all. 请领导人在台上就位。It's okay.
Now we would start the signing ceremony of the three significant instruments.
签字仪式为会使用同传的形式。
For the Pakistan-China joint statement.On establishing the all-weather strategic cooperative partnership, I would invite Foreign Minister Mr. Wang Yi and Advisor Mr. Sartaj Aziz to step forward and sign the statement. Thank you. Chairman NDRC, Mr. Xu Xiaoxi, and Minister for Planning, Professor Ehsan Iqbal, would now sign the framework agreement on cooperation on major transport infrastructure projects under CPEC.
中巴关于中巴经济走廊向下交通基础设施重点项目合作的框架协议。
Thank you. For the Pakistan-China Economic and Technical Cooperation Agreement, Commerce Minister Mr. Gao Hu Cheng and Finance Minister Senator Isaac Dar would now sign the agreement.
伊沙克达尔签署协议。
Thank you.
谢谢.
Next, the following 13 documents would be formalized.
接下来我们会进行
Five letters of exchange on anti-narcotics equipment, law enforcement material, Gawadar concessional loans for the Karakoram Highway upgrade, Karachi-Lahore motorway, Gawadar East Bay Expressway, and Gawadar International Airport. Minutes of the fourth meeting of the Joint Cooperation Committee of the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, MOU on cooperation between NDRC and the Planning Ministry, Banking Services Protocol to Agreement on Trade in Services, Framework Agreement for Gawadar Nawabshah LNG Terminal and Pipeline Project. I would invite Mr. Gao Hu Cheng, Mr. Xu Xiaoxi, Senator Isaac Dar, Professor Ehsan Iqbal, Mr. Shahid Khakan Abbasi, Minister Petroleum, and Engineer Khurram Dastagir Khan, Minister Commerce, to formalize these documents.
和联邦油气资源部长及商务部长上前放人。Thank you.
Excellencies, now the following six documents would be formalized. Framework agreement between Sinoshaw and Ministry of Water and Power for the CPEC energy project. MOU between the State Administration of Press, Publication, Radio, Film and Television and the Ministry of Information. Tri-party agreement on the rebroadcasting of CCTV News and CCTV 9 documentary channels, MOU on Joint Research Laboratory on Cotton Biotechnology, Protocol on Joint Marine Research Center, MOU on Pro Bono Project at Gawadar Port. I would now call upon Chairman Sinoshaw, Mr. Wang Yi, Ambassador Soon Vedon, Mr. Sai Fushao, Director of SAPPRFT, Mr. Go Jaizhou, Vice Minister of the International Department of Communist Party, Mr. Wang Hong, Director General of the State Oceanic Administration, and Khwaja Muhammad Asif, Minister Water and Power, Mr. Parvez Rashid, Minister Information, Mr. Kamran Ali Qureshi, Secretary Science and Technology, and Mr. Hassan Nawaz Tarar, Secretary Planning, to conclude these agreements, please. Thank you. Now the following four documents would be formalized. Agreement on Mattiary-Lahore and Mattiary-Faisalabad Transmission Project. Framework agreement on the joint feasibility study for the upgrade of the main railway line from Peshawar to Karachi and establishment of Havelian Dry Port. Agreement on the Lahore Orange Line Metro Train Project. MOU on financing for Karakoram Highway Phase 2 upgrade, Karachi-Lahore Motorway, Gwadar East Bay Expressway, and Gwadar International Airport. For this, I request Mrs. Hu Xiaolian, Chairperson, China Exim Bank, Mr. Muhammad Salim Sethi, Secretary Economic Affairs, Mr. Xu Inbiao, President, State Grid China, Mr. Lu Dongfu, Administrator, National Railway, Mr. Muhammad Yunus Daga, Secretary, Water and Power, and Ms. Parveen Agha, Secretary, Railways, to please conclude these documents. Thank you. Next, the following four documents would be formalized. Commercial contract on Lahore Orange Line Metro Train. Protocol on sister city relationship between Chandu and Lahore. Protocol on sister city relationship between Juhai and Gwadar. Protocol on sister city relationship between Karame and Gwadar. For this, I would invite Mr. Lu Changfang, Vice President, China Railway, Mr. Wang Gang, President Norinco, Mr. Tang Lian Zhu, Mayor Chandu, Mr. Wang Chang Li, Vice Mayor Zhuhai City, Mr. Chun Shen Fa, Municipal Party Secretary of Karame City, Mr. Siptan Fazal Halim, MD Punjab Metro Bus, Mr. Muhammad Usman Yunus, DCO Lahore, and Mr. Babu Gulab, Chairman Gwadar District Council, to please formalize these instruments. Thank you. Next in the line are the following eight documents. Framework Agreement of Financing Cooperation in Implementing the CPEC. Financing Cooperation Agreement for the 1320 megawatt imported coal-fired plant at Port Qasim. Implementation Agreement for Port Qasim 1320 megawatt imported coal-fired project. Framework Facility Agreement for 720 megawatt Garot Hydro Power Project. Agreement on financing terms and conditions for Zonergy 900 megawatt solar project, Bahawalpur. Drawdown agreement on 100 megawatt Jhimpi wind project. Agreement on financing terms and conditions for Thar Block 2, 3.8 million tons per annum mining project. Agreement on financing terms and conditions to Thar Block 2, 660 megawatt coal fired project. To formalize these agreements, I would now request Mr. Hu Huibang, Chairman China Development Bank, Mrs. Hu Xiaolian, Mr. Ian Zhu Zhuan, Chairman Power China, Mr. Zhu Zhang, President Zonergy, Mr. Mubashir Ahmed Malik, Co-Chairman Board of Karot Power, Mr. Tariq Khamisani, CEO UEP Wind Power, Mr. Khurshid Jamali, Chairman Sindh Engro Coal, Mr. Hussein Daoud, Chairman Engro, Mr. Noman Dar, President and CEO of Habib Bank, and a representative of Sheikh Jassim bin Hamad bin Jassim Al Thani, CEO, Qatar AMC Company. Thank you. Excellencies, now the following four agreements would be concluded. Financing agreement on the 870 megawatt hydroelectric Suki Kanari hydropower project. MOU on joint development between PPIB, Silk Road Fund, and China Three Gorges. Third, MOU on cooperation between WAPTA and China Three Gorges. Framework agreement for promoting Chinese investments and industrial parks development in Pakistan. I call upon Mr. Zhang Jiancheng, Chairman ICBC, Mrs. Hu Xiaolian, Mr. Liu Chan, Chairman China Three Gorges, Ms. Jin Shi, Chairman Silk Road Fund, Mr. Habib Khan, President SK Hydro, Mr. Zafar Mahmood, Chairman WAPTA, Mr. Sultan Ali Alana, Chairman Habib Bank, and Mr. Shah Jahan Mirza, Managing Director, Private Power and Infrastructure Board, to please solemnize these arrangements. Thank you. Next, the following four documents would be concluded. Facility operating agreement for 50 megawatt Daud wind power project. Finance term sheet agreement for Thar Coal Block 1. Facility Agreement for the Sahiwal Coal Fired Power Project. Cooperation Agreement on Hapco Coal Fired Power Plant. I now call upon Mr. Jiang Jiancheng, Mr. Yu Bing, President CPI Holdings, Mr. Wang Wanzong, President Huanang Shandong, and Mr. Chu Yafu, Chairman Shandong Rui Group, Mr. Rafiq Daud, Chairman Hydro China and Daud Power, Mr. Shahryar Chishti, Vice Chairman Sinosind Resources, and Mr. Khalid Mansour, CEO Hapco Power, to conclude these instruments. Thank you. Now, the following five documents would be concluded. Energy Strategic Cooperation Framework Agreement between Punjab Government and China Huanang Group. Cooperation Agreement for 1400 megawatt power plant on Thar Block 1. Facilitation Agreement on 300 megawatt coal-based power plant and mining at Salt Range, Punjab. MOU between NAML and the Xinjiang Normal University. Agreement of collaboration on establishment of NAML International Center of Education. For this, I would request Mr. Cao Peixi, President China Huanang Group, Mr. Yi Xiaorong, General Manager, Shanghai Electric, and Mr. Jiang Hokmeng, Chairman, Sinosind Resources, Mr. Sun Bai, Chairman, China Machinery Engineering, Professor Dr. Weili Baltani, President, Xinjiang Normal University, Mr. Muhammad Jahanzeb Khan, Additional Chief Secretary, Punjab, Dr. Arshad Mahmood, Provincial Secretary, Mines and Minerals, and Major General Retired Masood Hassan, Director, National University of Modern Languages, to please conclude these agreements. Thank you.